The Independent 76ers at Overfelt for first place in the West Valley League. First inning runner at third for the Sixers. A terrific play here by Overfelt shortstop Ivy Mora, who gets the out at first. Great play, but a run does score. Later in the first, base is loaded, and Danielle Festejo gets all of this one, taking it deep to right center, and everyone gets to run. Scoring are Jasmine Dominguez, Hannah Estrada, and here comes Tori Tran. It's a three-run triple for Festejo, 5-0 after one. She can hit, but can she field? Here's Festejo with a nice catch and right, then fires to first. That's a double play and a good reason to smile. More Indy in the second as Dominguez rips a single down the line and left, scoring is Jasmine Lockwood. Later in the second, now it's Festejo again with the bases loaded, and she lines it down the line and left. The ball goes out of play, but not before two runs score. Meantime, Sarah Nielsen was dealing on the mound as she strikes out the side in the bottom of the second. Two more for Indy in the third. Hannah Estrada with a line single to left, scoring is Lily Chavez, and Independence takes over sole possession of first place in the West Valley Division. Festejo with a 5 RBI game for the Sixers.